bold and beautiful. So tonight she's here, and B stand for she's blessed. So tonight, I already saw that you all were singing y'all beautiful song, but I'm gonna tell y'all about Sister B. I'm gonna give you like a little icebreaking of her. She's very religious, she loves the Lord, but it's one thing about Sister B, she's very controlling. Do we have any controlling people out there? Don't look at them. Do we have anybody out there that's real, real controlling? Don't look at them. Don't I see somebody raise their hand? Don't look at them. But she loves the Lord, and we don't want to cut her short or nothing like that. So tonight, to do the icebreaker for Sister B, and she's very religious, everything she say that come out her mouth is about the Lord. And that's what we want. So I'm going to do like a little game with Sister B. And after that, she's going to come and do her stuff. So the game, do everybody know about Family Feud? Yeah. Raise your hand. Y'all know about Family Feud? Let's give it up for your hand. All right. So I'm gonna portray Steve Harvey. And Sister B, like I said, she's very on point, she's very religious, and she's very controlled. It's all about her. If it's not about her, it's along the highway. So start with you, some Family Feud. Hey, this is Shiloh Mills. I'm here tonight, Family Feud. Hey, we here to make some money, win some money. In order to win the money, we got to play the game. And right here tonight, I got Sister B with us. Y'all give Sister B a hand. And y'all know I'm portraying two parts. Steve Harvey and Miss B. Sister B. Okay, Sister B, we're going to ask you five questions. Sister B, we got to go fast with these questions. And just think about Sister B now. Everything she says is so religious. Everything she says is religious. Okay, this will be the first question. Name a man that wears a suit. A preacher. All right. Now y'all think about it, Sister B. Everything I'm asking her is about something in the church. Okay. All right, Sister B, let's get it on. Name a man that took his family on a cruise. Noah's Ark. Come on, Miss B, you got to get going. Name a man that slept and ate with his cat. Daniel. Come on, Miss B, we got to go now. We ain't got like 20 seconds. Let's go, Miss B. All right. Name a person that got to fight with a tall, tall man. David. Miss B, come on now. Miss B, don't start that. Please, Miss B. You got to hurry up with this work. It's the last question, Miss B. All right. Miss B, name a person that had a fish fry and just cooked all the food in the world for 5,000 friends. Jesus. Let's give Miss B a hand. Now, Miss B gonna do her song. She's a director, she work in the kitchen, she a usher, she do everything in church. She got a hand in everything. Okay, our first song is gonna be the theme song. All right, my first song, theme song. And she's a director now, and she's very controlling. You got to watch her.
Thank you.
I'm supposed to be. Wow. Hey!